In this video, we're going to show you the best and quickest way for you to get started earning affiliate commissions passively online. The quickest way for you to get started is to create videos talking about the products and services that you find useful, that you think will be useful to other people if they start using that product or service. Let me explain an example to you. So I'm busy growing my audience, and to grow my audience, I need to grow my email list. And the service provider I use to grow my email list is ConvertKit. ConvertKit is a great service provider. They do everything that I want them to do as my email service provider. It's easy to create forms. It's easy to add lead magnets on. It's easy to create automated email messages to send out to my email list. The user face is really easy to use. So because I like using ConvertKit so much, and it's such a good tool for my business, I like to recommend people use ConvertKit for their business and their YouTube channel. So if you can think of a product or service that you really enjoy using or that you got value from, then you can start talking about that product or service and start recommending it to your viewers on your videos. Another great way for YouTubers and photographers to earn affiliate commissions is to talk about the gear that they use. Photographers use their gear every single day, day in and day out. So they know exactly what works for them and why they use the gear that they use. In the same way that YouTubers use their gear to create videos for their YouTube channel, if you're using camera gear on a consistent basis, then you can talk about and recommend the gear that you use to your viewers within a video. And it's really easy. If you use this gear a lot, you can talk about it. You can tell people what works for you, what doesn't work for you, why you enjoy using the product, and why you decided to buy that specific brand and that specific model. People love to hear about your gear and why you use that gear. This is a great way to get you started quickly earning affiliate commission. And the best affiliate partner that I've found so far is to use Amazon, because it's accessible to everyone. Not so much to our South Africans, but the rest of the world, it's really easy to go and buy something on Amazon and get it delivered to your house. In South Africa, if you buy something on Amazon, you don't know how long the post office is gonna take to deliver it to you. Not the greatest SA postal service. But if you're in a country where you do have a good postal service and they can deliver stuff on time, then Amazon is the best place for you to get started. The great thing is I can still promote stuff on Amazon because my videos are reaching people all around the world. So don't limit yourself by the country that you're in as to what affiliate programs you can use. The best advice that I can give you when you're just starting out with affiliate marketing is to promote products and services that you actually use. If you try and promote products or services that you don't actually use, you'll come across as unauthentic and people won't trust the information that you're telling them. If I'm unsure whether I want to promote a product or service for affiliate marketing, I ask myself this question: would I be comfortable recommending this to a friend? If I'm comfortable to recommend the product or service to a close friend of mine, then I'm comfortable talking about it on video to you guys. And it's that easy. Find a product or service that you really enjoy using, that you get value from, talk about it on video, then you can sit back, relax, and earn income passively. Jokes, that's not the end of it. Once you've created a video, you then need to go out and market and promote that video so that people find your video, see your video, watch your video, and consume the information within your video. If you want to learn more about how to do this, subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking that red subscribe button and click on the bell to turn on notifications, because we create new videos every single day, just like this one. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.